Come gather round me, children. This story I will tell about Pretty Boy Floyd, an outlaw. Oklahoma knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee on a Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in the wagon as into town they rode. Well, the deputy sheriff approached them in a manner rather rude, using vulgar words of language, and his wife she overheard. Well, Pretty Boy grabbed a log chain, and the deputy grabbed his gun, and in a fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. Well, he took to the trees and rivers to live a life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. Yeah, he took to the trees and timber on the Canadian River shore, and the outlaw found a welcome at many a farmer's door. You know, it's many a starving farmer the same story told about the man who bought their mortgage and saved their little home, while others tell of some stranger who came to beg a meal, and underneath his napkin left a $1,000 bill. Day, old car load of groceries and a letter that did say, well, you say that I'm an outlaw, yeah, you say I'm a thief. Well, here's a Christmas dinner, his family is on relief. You know, it's through this world I've traveled, I've seen lots of funny men. Some will rob you with a six gun, some with a fountain pen. And it's through this world you'll ramble, through this world you'll roam. You'll never see an outlaw turn a family from his home.